Hola, ¿qué pasó? Tengo otra palabra del argot de español para ti hoy. La palabra es Paco. So today's word is Paco, which you're like, what the heck, Paco? Isn't that a guy's name? Well, yeah, it is. But it can also be slang for police officer, or, and I put on here cop. So if you're one of my Spanish speakers, cop is one of a slang word that's often, very often used for police officers in context. Hay tantos Pacos aquí hoy. ¿Sabes lo que pasó? So there are so many cops here today. Do you know what happened? And I put a couple other words down here at the bottom for you Spanish speakers out there that are also slang for cop or police officer in the United States. Five-O, the fuzz, popo. There are many other ones, some that are even offensive, but these two, the popo and five-O, are very common. And there are other ones that are also very common but can be somewhat offensive, so I'm not going to show those ones to you because I support the police officers. Anyway, that's the video for today. Thanks for watching.